Hello again. In last session we have discussed about data types that are available in JavaScript. Today we will be discussing about global variables and local variables. Local variables are also called functional variables. So in JavaScript, global variable is a variable which is declared globally and available or accessible for all the functions. Now we will declare the global variable var gv. So this is nothing but a global variable. So because we have not defined this one in any inside the function or anywhere, just we declared globally. So this is global variable and this is accessible to the all the functions. And now I just print console.log gv. So before that I just assign a value, because if you print now, what the value will get? Undefined. So this is very important to know. So in JavaScript, if you define a value and not assign any value, the default value is undefined. So now just we'll mention global variable. In JavaScript, all the global variables and the global functions are attached to the global object that is called window. So the window object is the heart and soul of the JavaScript, I can say. So the window object is nothing but a document which is represents the browser window. So now if you type just window in the brackets, we can see the definition also. So the window object represents a window containing the document, sorry, DOM document. So DOM is nothing but document object model. So now we can see whether GV is attached to the window object or not. How to see that? So in JavaScript, we can print this window object to our console using console.log window. Now you can see that window in our console. When you expand that, so gv, our variable is gv, so gv is available in the window object. Okay, so now which is nothing but the global variable. So now you can see the window object is having many predefined functions called alert, blur. So these are all clear interval, clear timeout, set timeout. So these are all methods or functions which are available in the global object window, and these are accessible for the all the functions in the all the functions in the JavaScript. You can see set timeout, set interval. You might see all these. We very often people use the set timeout, set interval, all these functions. Now we'll talk about the local variables. So just let me write a function here. So function display var lv local variable equal to, I'm assigning value called local variable. Okay, local variable is, local variable is a variable which is declared in any function and its scope is confined to the particular function only. So now you can see local variable, and just I will try to print it console.log. This is lv, so we need to call the function. Then you can see global variable and this is local variable. Now we will see whether lv is attached to the global object lv or not. So now lv or not, how can you see? console.log window, we know that gv is already attached to the window because it is global variable, but we have declared lv inside the function. So will it be attached to the global object or not? Just open it. we can see GV. So here global variable, but G L, after L you can see LV is not there because it is defined inside the display function and it is just limited to this function only, and this is local variable. You can see the display function, but just you can see its prototype here only, what are its properties only, like what are the arguments, what are the length of that. So its prototype, everything you can see, but you can't see the LV here also. So this is about local variables. So local variables are declared inside the any function, and the scope of the local variable is confined to the particular function only. Now we make sure that LV is not a global variable because it is not available in the window object or this object. Now just we can confirm by one more way, access local variable, and now I just call LV. Now just save. Now you can see uncaught reference error, LV is not defined. So which means we are trying to access the variable that is not defined in the global object. So that's why we are getting the error. So we have declared this LV inside the function, but this is not accessible outside the function. This is accessible only inside the function only. So that's why we call it as local variable or functional variable. Now whereas you can access the global variable inside the function. So now just say instead of LV, you just type GV. So you can see that now. So because we have error here, once you got the error, the next call will not be executed. That's why we are not seeing the result. So just I call like this. Now you can see this is global variable, nothing but this statement, and after that we are printing local variable and then global variable. So you can see that global variable is accessible inside the function. That's why we call it as global variable. And this is console.window we are printing. Now it is not required, and now we are trying to print the local variable outside the function, hence we got the error which says LV is not defined. So this is the main difference between global and local variables. So in next section I will be discussing about functions. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.